Hello guys, and welcome to my second DayZ video, and I hope you guys enjoy this video as much as you enjoyed the last one. And another thing that I forgot to mention last time is that if you die in this game, you can respawn, but you start again with just a flashlight and a battery, so you lose all of your items. So that's another key feature of this game that's a little bit unique to it, because most games you can just, you know, respawn and you still have all of your items. Alright, time to check out this building. Nothing currently. This building looks empty. Yeah, because I know you can't go up there. Well, time to continue exploring. It's kind of weird because it looks like someone's already searched through here, but sometimes there's still items. But I still prefer going in doors that are, you know, above the building. Nothing doing over there. I feel as if there's going to be a zombie. That's why I'm making sense. I'll go over to the city. Yeah, I've been on this part before of the map. So I kind of know where I'm going, but not that much. Because the map is so huge, it's kind of hard to actually remember all of it. They have a DayZ map on Google if you really wanted to, you know, look where you're going and stuff. Some shoes. No good item for me. I'll actually pick that up just to have it, I suppose. And who knows, if I find another survivor, I might be able to trade with them for something else. Not saying that I necessarily will, because there's only, I think there were two people on this server. I generally just like playing without other survivors because they usually end up killing you. I'm just making sure that's not a problem. Drink that and then pick up some more food. I have 70% left of my water in the canteen, as you guys can tell. But yeah, I don't really want to waste that because that's my last reserve. I mean, I can fill it up again, but you know, I actually have to find a river of some sort. I saw some. take food, it's better than finding nothing. Okay, time to carry on. Let's investigate this building. Looks as if it's already been searched, except for that. Hockey stick. Even though my crowbar is damaged, I would probably rather have that than a hockey stick though. Actually, can I check it here? Oh, I can't open it. Never mind. This building and what it's going next to. Right. I'm just reading what it says. If it was a different color, I probably would pick it up. But it's blue. So. The beanie I just got because it's, I don't know, for some reason I think it looks better than that color. Not to go in this building. It's probably already been searched by some other person. I still want to double check in case any new items respawn or something. A gun. That was the exact same gun that I had earlier. I remember I used to have. But I put it down for the shotgun. Yep, the book. It would be really nice actually to find some ammo. Because I don't have any right now. So, you know, I could actually use one of my guns. Hoping for some good stuff in here. But you never know. Not bad. Decent start. Well, I mean, I have some ammo, but it doesn't work for my shotgun. I'm actually gonna go back and check out that repeater and see what kind of ammunition it takes. I'll just drop the IP tag. I don't really need it. I have 0.357. Let's see what does that take. 0.357. Alright. Well, I'm putting the shotgun down then. Because I actually have ammo for that. So. Wait, is it millimeter? Caliber. I have to unpack it first. Yeah, right. Inspect. Yeah, I must have 11 shots of ammunition. In that case, I'm going to equip my rifle to one of the slots. Number 2. There. if I get into a fight, I can pull out my crowbar or my gun. Let me just test that out. For some reason, the number keys aren't cooperating right now. Let me just try to figure it out. I don't know. Well, usually that works. Maybe the game just needs to be refreshed or something. I'm not sure. Well, at least I have some ammo now. So I have a gun that I can use. I'm actually gonna drop that too for this drink. I would prefer food and water any day over, you know, clothing items and IV starter kits and stuff. Yep. Let me actually see if I can, like, re-equip it or something. Yeah, for some reason it's not working. I'm not really sure why. Yeah, I can eject it. I'm gonna try taking it off and putting it back. If I can remember how to correctly edit. Never mind. But yeah. But you know why? It's probably because I have the pistol in my hand, so that's why it's not working. Well, anyways, I'm gonna load the gun back up just in case I get into a fight. Now I'm just kind of looking around. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to some of these buildings though, because I really don't want to, you know, go off into the wilderness and find nothing. Although I'll probably do that soon. But for the time being, I'll try to stock up on some supplies. It would be really nice if I could find a backpack of some sort, because then I could carry more items. So that's what I'm hoping for. Oh yeah, black cowboy hat. That looks even cooler than that. Plus that's damage. So. Yeah. Yeah, I'm keeping dark brown cowboy. I'll still keep the black one. I like that one. Plus it's not even damaged. So. That's another rifle. .762. Yeah, just making sure. I'm not sure. I don't really want that because I don't even have ammo for it. I'd rather keep this gun since I actually have ammo finally. That's actually good to water bomb. Cooking pot, but I'm not really sure if I want to pick that up just because it takes quite a bit of space. No, I'm not getting the motorbike helmet, but I'm probably, I'm gonna pick up the tape just in case I need it for later. I guess I'll just drop that. Cause you can actually use duct tape to patch up different things. There's another section. West channel. East. Tours. Points of tour. I'm not sure if you can combine them or... Well, you can combine that. So now I have a map. A full map of channel. I don't know. Well, I mean, that's better than just one section of the map. I'm just gonna drink that and carry on with the adventure. Generally, these kind of buildings have good items. Taller buildings. Here we go. A red child briefcase. I mean, it's going to look pretty stupid just because it's a little kid's backpack. But, I mean, I suppose it's better than having nothing. Yeah, I really don't like how that looks. Plus, it can't carry that much because, you know, it's only a child backpack. The best ones are the dry pack because, oh, this is even better. Well, not as good as a dry pack, but it's better than a child briefcase. Because these backpacks hold the second most amount of items in them. No, I don't really want that. That's actually the first time I've ever seen a can opener, so I'm gonna pick that up. That will actually come in handy. You know, to open cans, of course. A dry bag would be ideal, especially since orange obviously is a bright color too. So if another survivor would see me, I'd probably get shot right away. But, I mean, I'm not complaining too much. This is better than having no backpack at all. I shall carry on and keep looking for items. And just, obviously exploring these buildings and looking for more stuff. Drink right there that I will pick up. Nothing else doesn't look like. There's something out here. Another drink it looks. Yeah. No, some food. My bad. Yeah. Tactical beacon. I was about to say, apparently I can't hop the event, but I suppose I can. I guess I'll start looking at these buildings here, and then I'll go to the right if I encounter a zombie here. Yeah, I'm most likely gonna go to the right. I'm just gonna investigate this building right here, and I'll start heading up over there. I'm just making sure I can't open it. Okay. fast. So I'll pick that up. Because you never know, if I get stranded somewhere in the wilderness, I may need that. So, that's damage, is mine? Yeah. How many spots does it take? I'll actually put that in there just for the time being. Just in case mine gets, you know, even more damage or something, or ruin. But yeah. Nothing else up there. Yeah, I'm going to head up to the left now. So these buildings up on this hill. I know these videos are pretty lengthy if you are still watching it this far, but I mean, as I've said before, this game, you can spend hours and hours and still not show everything in this game. I just ran into them. I'm just trying to show you guys a glimpse of this map. Even though it seems like it's, you know, ages that I've been playing, since it's, you know, already 22 minutes right now. But here's a look. I'm pretty sure I can fill up my canteen. Let me just back up. Hoping that pistol doesn't disappear, but I'm pretty sure it just did. Never mind. That's a relief. Alright. I'll fill up my canteen completely. So now that pistols away, I'm going to try to, equip. Pull out my crowbar, put it away. Now I can pull out my rifle, finally. Repeat, yeah. It's decent, I don't have a scope, of course, but it's still okay. Alright, time to carry on. I'm actually going to keep drinking for a little bit because then I don't have to waste my own water. Oh, right there. I'll drink that so then I'm not thirsty anymore, and then I'm going to keep drinking until I get hydrated. That's why I love the wells, because, you know, obviously you don't have to waste your own water or other beverages, and then you can actually get hydrated. So, I'm just making sure so I don't drink too much and I get stuffed. It's pretty cool too, because you can actually look behind you while you're, you know, drinking water and stuff. So. Alright, there, now I'm hydrated. So. Well yeah, I didn't see any zombies this time, but let me go know what you guys think, and be sure to comment below if you enjoyed this video, and subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thank you. I'll be sure to use my rifle probably next time, depending if I see a zombie, a lot of them, or, you know, a survivor. I actually have ammo now, so I'll let you know what that looks like. And yeah. Thanks, guys, for watching, and I shall see you next time.